role here at Cottages on St Andrews is to be your host, to find out what it is you want to do and see during your stay in the Bay with us. We're so unique in that we're set on 5 acres and surrounded by orchards. We're only 1K from the Havelock North Village, which has got its restaurants, its wineries, boutique shopping and cycleways. The experience you get here is one of country, where it's quiet. Every cottage has its own private garden setting, a large deck to sit out in the afternoon and look at the animals. Relaxed, very relaxed. We're very fortunate to have a range of accommodation options, from a 3-bedroom house, which is great for large families, to 2-bedroom cottages, which could be mum, dad and the 2 kids or 2 couples, down to a studio unit, which is great for a romantic getaway. Guests thoroughly enjoy interacting with the animals. We've got alpacas, a donkey they can ride, pony, lambs that they can bottle feed, chickens that they can collect the free-range eggs from. They have a ball. We're a great venue for special events, whether it be a wedding that you're planning for the accommodation, a family event, Art Deco, Horse of the Year, Mission, doesn't matter, we can accommodate all groups. I hate putting out the no vacancy sign, so over time we've built another 2 2-bedroom cottages and another studio unit to accommodate the extra people that want to come and stay with us. I think our secret to success is our personal care and attention of every guest. They're individuals, they've got different needs and requirements, and we look after them. Love the feedback we're getting from our guests. We are very highly rated on TripAdvisor and are now 5-star rated on Qualmark. The most rewarding thing about our role here at Cottages on St Andrews is the relationship we have with our guests. So many of them keep returning and they've become lifelong friends.